Hello, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. My name is Hannah, and today we're doing a swimsuit try-on haul. So if you guys want to see what swimsuits I got and what they look like on, then definitely stay tuned. Okay, so Cupshe sent me a bunch of cute bikinis.
If you go to their website, they have so many different styles to choose from, so many options, so many cute bikinis, and they're all so affordable.
And I can't wait to show you guys what they look like because they're so freaking cute. This was gifted, but they're not paying me to speak about these, so all of these opinions are my own. Just wanted to let you guys know that they did give me these for free, but this video is not sponsored in any other way, so let's get on with this try-on haul. Is there anything in my teeth? I just had a smoothie with flax seeds in it, and I'm afraid that there's gonna be a seed stuck in between my teeth. Okay. Also, I don't know why, but I waited until I was the most full. Like, I waited until I ate the biggest meal of the day, which was my lunch. I had like a sandwich and chips, I had a couple candies, I had a smoothie, had a bunch of water. So when I was filming this, I was super bloated, but oh well, that's life, right? Let's see. Like, that's a little bit better. Okay, so the first bathing suit that I'm gonna talk about is this one. This one is super cute, and it's just like a tube top, strapless top with this like ruffly ruffles. Here's like a close-up so you can see, like, it's like that scrunchy material, you know, but like bathing suit material. It has little cherries on it. They kind of look like apples, but I'm pretty sure they're cherries, but super cute. And then the bottoms look like this. Flattering on the body, very like form-fitting, and I love the cut because it's kind of like a high-waisted, like a high-cut bikini. And I love that there's no dangly strings because I'm not really a fan of like dangly string bikinis. I will wear them sometimes, but I really prefer bathing suits that don't have the dangles. I got this in a size extra small. I love the print so much. It's just so fun and cute and girly. And the top is an extra small, the bottom is an extra small. It did have cups, you know, like those little like padding cups in it, but I took them out because I just prefer not to have the cups in there. There's no wire or anything in this, and it's not adjustable, but it is stretchy. And like I said, oh yeah, this one is actually a small, not an extra small, a small. Sorry, I said extra small earlier, but it's a small, not an extra small. And this one retails for $29.99. So cute, very good quality, like really, really good quality. And yeah, I really, really like this one a lot. Okay, this next one is like your typical string bikini. Hold on, let me fix this. And you know, it's so funny because I don't typically like this like traditional like triangle top. I just don't really like these that much just because I feel like I need a little bit more support than these offer for like my chest. So I don't typically like these on me, but I really, this is actually my favorite bikini out of the bunch. The bottoms specifically, I love this style and bottoms like this. You know, it's kind of like the top where it, like, you can either scrunch it really close together like that, or you can stretch it apart more. Does that make sense? I really love these bottoms a lot. The back is like that too. They're just, I don't know, super sexy looking, you know? I also don't typically like string ties on my bikinis. I mentioned that just before this, but I love this bikini so much. This was my absolute favorite one out of this bunch. The color, the cut, it was so flattering and sexy, and I love that it's like a mismatch top and bottom. I don't know, I just love it so much. This one is an extra small top and bottom, and this one retails for $19.99. So this one was actually my favorite out of the whole bunch. It was just so sexy, and I prefer a smaller like teeny bikini, you know, and this was definitely it. Okay, so this next bikini is so cute. I love this material. It's kind of like a ribbed material. Can you see that? And I love that this almost looked like a cute little top. Like, you could definitely wear this as a top with some like jeans or shorts. And I love the back of it too. When the strings are pulled together, it's just a really cute detail, and it makes it a little bit adjustable. It's kind of of like a straight across tube top, and I love the straps, how they have this like ruffly detail on them also. This one is so cute. The bottoms had that like ruffly detail also, and I love how they're also like high cut, and they have this little scrunchie in the back. They're super cute. I got this bikini in a size small, and this one retails for $24.99. Okay, so this bikini is another Mitch Match bikini. I love Mitch Match. I don't know, it's just kind of fun to mix it up sometimes, but it still matches because the black matches with the black on here. This was really cute with this like side detail thing. Can you see that side detail? It's just your typical like bathing suit feel. There's no like ribbed texture or anything on this bikini, but I do love the cut. I love these bottoms. These were super cute. They fit so nice. And then this top, I really love this top because I love a strapless bikini top, because I don't like tan lines. So even though I wore it with the strap when I was modeling it in the video, if I was wearing this to the pool, I would personally take the strap off. But I love that you have the option, because sometimes, you know, you want that extra support. So I do love that you could wear it as a halter top. I also love this cute little detail in the front. This like, what is that called? Tortoiseshell or whatever. This like tortoiseshell ring, I think, is a really cute detail. Can you see that? And then it's not adjustable. The bottoms or the top are not adjustable, but it does have this nice little clasp here for the back. Super easy to put on and off, and it was definitely pretty secure. So I love this set a lot. And I also love this like little detail, these like this cut on the edges of this bikini. I got this set in an extra small as well, and this one also retails for $24.99. Okay, I loved this one piece so much, and I don't typically wear a one piece, but this one was so cute. I love the color. This, you guys, is my favorite color in the whole world, like for anything. I have jackets, tops, pants, bikinis, bathing suits in this color. Love this color so much. The detail, I feel, makes this just look so like high quality, and it feels so amazing. It feels high quality too. This was honestly very confusing to put on. It took me a while. It shouldn't have been so confusing, but it was so confusing for me to put on. But it's so sexy and so cute. I love the way it fits my body. I love the cut of it. And I love that you could also wear this with jeans or shorts. Like, you could wear it as a bodysuit or a top as well. This was just so nice. And the quality in all of these suits are so good. Seriously, the quality is like so good. I can't believe that they're so inexpensive. This one is also an extra small, and it retails for $24.99. So that's it for this try-on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on Instagram. I did this video a little bit different than my bikini try-on hauls from last year. Let me know if you like this style, because I'm not sure how I like to do them, but I decided to switch it up a little bit this time and do a little bit different. So if you liked it, please let me know. Come say what's up in the comment section below. I hope you guys are all doing okay, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.